soul. Still in my ass, it was in my soul. On the day that I passed, it's my kids to cry. I'll tell you that, because you'll never let a life on the road with the sword on the pedal. All tax and troubles with the devil likes to pray. With a smoke on the counter and a mama long legs. And my great-grandfather was a California bootlegger. Now I summer.
Introducing his tag team partner, being accompanied tonight by the Enforcer.
The hardcore legend, the Enforcer. Against Tyler. think he's okay. I think he might be making fun of me.
Can
you
get that
to
something? Shut
up! I don't know what Mark Wolf is doing. He sure is here. He may enter the contest.
You always got to remember, in a three-way match, there's always the other disqualification. So anything can pop up, pop out, happen.
Right now, Tyler is popping those bits into Mark Wolf, but Mark Wolf shoves them off and splashes them into the corner.
Is not come out.
He may have just yet. He may have just locked him on a last shot. Now I fear that Gaston Stallion and Tyler Knight, Gaston Stallion and Mark Wolf, are going to gang up on Tyler Knight here. Hey, Curtis, trying to make an example out of the newcomer.
Running sick on me. Tyler, now I know his feelings are sick. We got this triple threat match here.
Yeah.
We're not here tonight bringing these three guys to be the number one contendership. This isn't a number one contendership match, obviously. But it gets even closer when it gets triple threat match.
Closer, and as far away as they could be now.
Yeah, I'll take it off when I say it.
Yeah, they're just taking turns making an example out of him.
These guys are just having their way with him.
That's
yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
yes, yes,
going. Straight to the bush.
Going for the cover. Mark Wolf just gives him a stop there. Wolf is finally engaged in the contest and taking a shot at Gaston Stallion as well.
Short lived the lines, if there was one whatsoever. Uh-oh.
Very short lived. Oh! Lethal shot from Mark Wolf there. And the two ASWF veterans now facing off against each other as Tyler Knight gadgets himself out here on the floor. This would be the best thing for Tyler Knight right now. Have no one gather himself out here by the broadcast table.
Crazy Hard Man, and the crowd says one more time.
One more time. Wise, ladies and gentlemen.
One more time.
Do it again. Listen to the fans here tonight.
One more time.
That's almost a change there.
Who knows? I tell you this, Tyler Knight will need to be turning his underwear inside out. But he needs to be taking advantage of this match.
I honestly think it's time to run out. All these men are laying into each other. And Tyler's had plenty of time to gather himself. This could be the opportunity that Tyler Knight needs to make this match here tonight.
Really didn't matter.
Oh, wait a minute, what do I got playing here?
Thank you.